And Champions League final day. Fans are beginning to pour into the stadium and the tension is palpable. It's Liverpool, they face Manchester United, and it's live on EA TV. And here it is, the last lap in the season-long race for the trophy. Millions of viewers from around the world are tuning in for the biggest final in club football, the Champions League final. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray, joined here in the commentary box, as always, by the former Arsenal and West Ham player, Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere building to fever pitch, we're just minutes away from kickoff time. It is Liverpool versus Manchester United.
Well, Derek, this is magnificent. The atmosphere inside this stadium is electric. Let's just hope the tension doesn't affect the players. It should do. Just look at the quality down there.
Starting lineup for Liverpool. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joel Matip in central defence. Thiago starts with Jordan Henderson in the centre of the pitch. And leading the attack today is Roberto Firmino. This is the team Manchester United will go with. David De Gea begins in goal. Harry Maguire plays alongside Raphael Varane in central defence. Paul Pogba plays alongside Donny van de Beek in the centre of midfield. And leading the attack today is Cristiano Ronaldo. And now the Champions League final commences. It's a fine United move in the making. Can he finish? And keeping it out. Thiago.
Well, so close to seeing an early goal here. It's a great save, you have to say.
And the no-nonsense clearance. Well, Mo Salah knows how to light up any game, I think it's fair to say, Stuart.
Well, Derek, this season, he's been outstanding on occasions. His goal tally is really, really good. He looks a threat whenever he gets the ball, and his movement's been excellent. I'm sure he'll add to his tally today, and they're going to have to mark him really tightly.
Roberto Firmino. This is Salah. An alert piece of defending. Rashford. Now veering in field. Bruno Fernandes. Well, just over the crossbar. Excellent effort. Thiago. Roberto Firmino. It's with Fabinho. And the flag does go up. Must have been close. And he keeps going. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Teammate in support. Oh, his eyes lit up, thinking it was about to be the opener.
Well, just the lack of composure. He should score there.
Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Well, he's bound to be disappointed with himself. Not a great effort, Stuart.
Well, the less said about that, the better. Not a good decision from him.
Oh, poor from the keeper. Well, they've managed to get away with it in the end, Stuart.
Yeah, he's recovered it well, but that was a really poor mistake to start with.
Roberto Firmino. It's a weighted pass. And Mohamed Salah now. And still looking for space. Speculative ball fired to the near post. Fabinho. Mane! Oh, blocked it! Clears it away. Firmino. Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
He's driven in the corner. Rashford. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. What a save! The corner played into the box. Well, they couldn't keep it. Now Paul Pogba. Surely! Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop. Jadon Sancho. Well, not the end result he had in mind.
Well, we know he can hit them from that sort of range, but that was a poor effort in the end.
Salah. It's with Roberto Firmino. Well, they really had to be on their toes defensively, given the circumstances. Wan-Bissaka. Here's Ronaldo. Tremendous challenge. Firmino. Thiago. Can he take advantage? And now it is there for him. Pumping up the volume, and why not?
Well, here we can see it again. It's all about the pace of the passing. One touch, slick movement, and then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Effective challenge. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 3 extra minutes. Firmino. It's there for him. And there it is! A two-goal cushion now, and just look at these fans! A trophy coming their way, surely!
Well, that was a fairly easy finish in the end, but he still had to take it. He won't mind how they come, though.
Second goal for them here. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. And now the Champions League final commences. Into the second half then, in this battle for Champions League glory. Thiago. Henderson. Now Mo Salah. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Superb stop. Firmino. And now Henderson. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Van de Beek. Paul Pogba. Now with Rashford. Bruno Fernandes. Not a great pass. There's a slide rule pass. And danger still. Racing forward, trying to catch them out.
Well, that was a magnificent save. Just how did he keep that out? That's incredible.
So a deflection, and they can get ready for the corner kick routine. And taken short. A decisive clearance it was. Superb block. Well, they fancy a short one. Van de Beek, Bruno Fernandes, defensive efficiency personified.
Well, Liverpool haven't dominated possession, as you can see, but when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then counter-attack quickly.
Can he take advantage? Mane. A very effective challenge put in. Wan-Bissaka. Marcus Rashford. Cristiano Ronaldo. Breaking at pace. Thiago. This is looking threatening. Well, really rifling that one in, and he didn't miss by much. Here's a change for Manchester United. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Cristiano Ronaldo. Opportunity it is. Saved, but still a chance. And that will be a corner. It's a short one. And whipped into the box. The clearance wasn't decisive. It was always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball. Well, very close to the end of this game, and a performance Liverpool fans are going to remember fondly.
Well, they've controlled most of the game, haven't they? Their one and two touch passing has been sharp, the movement's been bright, and they've scored some good goals. They just need to keep their concentration through to the final whistle.
Keita! And denied by the keeper. Impressive. And United will switch things around personnel-wise. Well, opting for the short corner. Firmino. Van Dijk with it. Chance here. Victory more or less guaranteed now.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. But there's still plenty for him to do. Under all sorts of pressure from the defender, he's just able to keep him at bay and finishes with aplomb. It's a great goal.
They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Cristiano Ronaldo. Crossing opportunity. Useful ball to the near post. Well, thumped clear. Well, they pulled one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening.
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Diogo Jota. Salah. And the referee has decided to add on a minimum of 5 minutes. Henderson. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Mane. Now Keita. Keita! High echelon goalkeeping there. And he's fired over the corner. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Alexander Arnold. And reading it absolutely superbly. How about this? England's most successful European club have done it again. Liverpool, the winners of the Champions League.
Well, just look at the emotions out there. Joy and relief on one side, despair and heartache on the other. But we've got the right winners here. They fully deserved it on the night.
For these players, well, it's the night of their lives. And they're determined to enjoy every millisecond.
Well, they have to make the most of this, don't they? It's a great feat. What an achievement from them.
Well, they don't need to be reminded about what comes next. It's the presentation of the coveted Champions League trophy.
Well, there's some tired players out there, but what you can be sure of, they'll find some energy when they get their hands on the trophy. They'll be going mad in the next few moments.
The kings of European club football, Liverpool.
Well, this is what they wanted. What a moment for these players. They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They've been fantastic.
And you can feel the emotion. It's natural to reflect on this final, but so much hard work has gone into the entire campaign. Memories, memories. What would a celebration be without the chance to enjoy it with your own supporters?
Well, these fans have certainly played their part, haven't they? They'll savour these moments. They've travelled far and wide to follow their team. They're loving every minute of this, and why not? They deserve it.
A performance of fire as well as ice. They held their nerve when that was necessary. And these celebrations will run long into the night.
Well, these are the moments they have to make the most of. It doesn't happen very often, does it? These will be photos to cherish for years to come. Brilliant stuff.
And you are looking at the best club side in Europe.